because I was fast with a knife. I'm a man that's doomed to be lonely. I'm a man that's doomed to be sad. I don't have a name, just a number, and I've lost all the friends that I've had. And I lost all the friends that I've had. I'm a man that's doomed to be lonely. I'm a man that's doomed to be sad. I don't have a name, just a number, and I lost all the friends that I've had.
Well, we don't have a fire behind us, but boy, oh boy, is it cheery in this place. I'm just so glad to have this nice warm cup of PBR with this mighty dreadful logo on this. Nice, let me just show that to y'all.
Thank you.
Look at that. It even says happy holidays, so if you're having a shitty holiday, you can buy one of our mugs here and have a good one.
I mean, gift exchange.
Family, you know, family lets you down. But mugs are ceramic and non-sentient, so really, what's the better choice? $5, thank you. And we're the Mighty Dreadful String Band as well. I just had to do some kind of Christmassy stuff. So cheers, everybody. Thanks for coming. Thank you.
Earl Haggard song.
The closest we could agree between celebrating Krampus, celebrating Jesus, celebrating Ramadan.
Somalia.
Armistice Day.
Saturnalia.
We're really all over the place with what kind of thing we play for the night. States, and we're happy to be a green state in this band. And that means we try to be green at every possible outlet. And Nick wrote a song about it, conveniently.
It's more than about just that. There's more great things in the state than just, well, the greener side of it and the evergreen stuff. A lot of cool stuff. You might hear a thing or two you like. So, as soon as I get tuned up here.
You can
can talk about your dears, Mayor Zeke of Rosalie, but nowhere else but Washington can they grow this good a weed.
Thank you. my crown. Is there grace enough for me to keep my demons in the ground?
You have found, is there grace enough for me?